lower level. going up. Surface.
So good to see you.
You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Why does it matter so much to you?
For a place like this, water is everything to us, dear. You deserve something for all your hard work. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Supervisor Green.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Sounds good.
me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Is there any way to earn your respect?
Do what you're told. Keep your head down and your mouth shut. Now, why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I'd trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.